This is the Egyptian system of mathematics. Egyptian system of mathematics. Basically numbers, number systems, number. Here also four one the bar, only a bar, vertical bar. For two they use two bar, for three they use three bar, for four they use four bar, for five they use five bar, for six they use six bar. For seven, they use the bar. Seven. For eight, they use
eight bar.
The eight bar. For nine, they use the nine bar. And for ten, what they use? What they use? Inverted U.
Inverted U.
We are telling it inverted U. This is inverted U. Then 11, this is inverted 10 and 1 bar. And for 12, 1 inverted 2 bar. Like this up to 19. Up to 19, what will be there? Up to 19, they will put the bar. Up to 19. They put the bar like this 19, 1, 1. That's it. This stand for 10 and this stand for the 9. So this is 9. Then 20, what is that?
2 inverted U.
2 inverted U. Then for 30, it is?
3 inverted U.
3 inverted. For 40,
4 inverted.
4 inverted. For 50,
5 inverted U.
5 inverted. For 60, which is the? Like this. For 70,
7 inverted U.
7 inverted U. For 80, it is the? 8 inverted. U, 8 inverted U. Then for 90, they use
9 inverted.
9 inverted. For 91, it is
9 inverted U and 1 bar.
1 bar. This is 91. Then 92, 2 bar. 93, 3 bar. 94, 4 bar. 95, 4 bar. 96, 6 bar. 98, 8 bar. 99, 9 bar. And for 100.
There is a new symbol.
This is a new symbol. Yeah. What is that?
That's a rope.
It's a rope.
Yeah.
It is a rope. It is a coil rope.
Coil rope.
Like this.
Yeah, yeah.
It is a coil rope. It may be rightward or it may be leftward. It may be, or it may be right. It is also some people like, it may be like that. It is a rightward 100. No, this is rightward. And this is a
leftward.
This may be this coil rope. Coil, this is 100. What is that? 100. This is the 100. You put it like this. This is or 100. Or, this you may like. This is 100. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, like that it will go on. Then come the 1000. What is this symbol for 1000? What is this symbol for 1000? Lotus flower, lotus flower, lotus flower. You may make it like this. You may put it like this, or may you may put it like this. You may like this. Lotus flower, symbol of lotus flower. Lotus flower. Then 1000 and 10,000. It may be also leftward and rightward. It may put like this, or it, you may also put like this. This is the symbol. You may, it is a leftward or that way, rightward. Here, yeah, but you may make it like this. Like this. This is this symbol or this symbol. Or this symbol or this symbol. Leftward and rightward. For 10,000, what should you do? thousand
finger, yeah, one type.
What is that? Finger, finger, then that is our index finger, pointing for a finger. Just a small. This is a symbol for the finger, and it may, or it may also like this. This is the finger. This is the finger. Finger, pointing finger, like this. So, then 10,000, then 1 lakh. 10 lakhs. Egyptian is a decimal system. In Egypt, decimal system. What is the finger after finger? What is the symbol?
They use frog.
Huh?
A frog.
Frog. Frog, frog. Like this. This is a frog. This is frog. Would be facing toward that, or you may make a frog, frog like this. This is a frog. Frog. A frog. 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 Then 1 lakh. Then 10 lakhs. Then 10 lakhs. What is it, 10 lakhs? What is the symbol for 10 lakhs? It is a cheerful man. Cheerful
man.
Cheerful man. Cheerful man. Cheerful man. Cheerful man or woman, whatever you like. What is the symbol? You make it like that. Man. Hand should be upward. Hand should be upward. This man. Or you may make it like this. This is the. So how many signs are there in Egyptian system? Seven signs.
Seven signs.
They are used seven signs to write any time. Seven signs. Seven signs. Seven signs. By use of the seven signs, they are able to write any number. Any type of number and any large number by the Egyptians. So we have studied the basically number system of the